خیلی ممنون. ما هم شما را دوست داریم. واقعا بهتون به تک تکتون افتخار میکنیم. تمام ایرانی ها، اونهایی که آزادی خواهند، اونهایی که استقلال طلبند، به شما به عنوان پهلوانان واقعی ایران زمین که برای دفاع از حق مظلوم در برابر ظالم ایستادید افتخار میکنم. Dear Vidal, I am proud of being here today and see you and your wonderful family. I know you passed a lot of obstacles, barricades, to come and support freedom lovers, Mrs. Maryam Rajavi and others. We know Iranian lobbyists, mullahs lobbyists, not Iranians, mullahs spies are everywhere, especially in foreign ministries and parliaments. Person like you, while you come here and support Iranian people for freedom of Iran, that means you pass a lot of obstacles. And we thank you. You are helping peace in the world. Because if fascism of Islam takes over Iraq, and then Yemen and Sudan and Saudi Arabia and whole Middle East, then maybe more than 50 million people, which they lost their lives to get rid of Adolf Hitler, maybe 100 million people might lose their lives. And we thank you. Future of the world will thank you, because this is not your, your job to do it, but you love and you realize as a good doctor, where is the disease and what is the medicine for it, and we thank you.